roof over your head. Hey, look, buddy. I'm an engineer. That means I solve problems. Not problems like what is beauty? Because that would fall within the purview of your conundrums of philosophy.
A caller came one day.
I solve practical problems. Gonna stop some big mean Mother Hubbard from tearing me a structurally superfluous new behind. The answer is a gun. And if that don't work, use more gun.
Don't fret. It's all the same to me. The house is east of here. Take this key. Once you've driven off the beasts, look for a chest.
What'll that leave you?
A roof over my head is all I need. But I know you witchers don't work for free. I could never let you go without honest pay. Went to the forest for brushwood yesterday.
Slow now.
What am I to heat my pot with? How fast?
Slower.
Said it knew what they were doing. Never known a monster to set a trap. Someone's here. Movement. Better keep my ears open. Rustling. Over there. From the barn. Something's not right. A tripwire. Problem solved. A tripwire. Problem solved. One less to worry about. A sort of attic. Gotta get up there somehow. Just long enough to reach that upper level. Let's see what's up there.
Your reflexes have slowed.
Hello? 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 Who's this? Who's this? I'm asking the questions. I called you. No, I called you. And you sound like the ugliest son of a bitch I ever heard. You sound like the physical manifestation of some loser's inner demons. Well, you sound like some total chode's inability to confront the reality of his past actions. If I ever get your stinky mug in my line of sight, I swear to Chekhov. I'll cock your clock off. Well, I'm going to be the bigger man and hang up first. Damn it.
That when you collect your pay.
Hiding in a place overrun by monsters. Good idea.
Means people don't wander in by accident.
Assassins?
Emperor just decided to get rid of me.
Now I understand all the traps.
Gotten real careful.
For good reason. Don't look a bit like lost travelers.
They're not.
Lewis?
Old friend, kinda.
You've grown careless.
Nah. Only traps here are the ones I set. Gotta get rid of them.
Lead the way. We got a plan of attack?
Yeah. Goddamn fools.
Shoddily armed for assassins.
They're just scats.
And your old pal probably knows.
He was the only one knew I'd be here.
Could be interesting.
Come along. Sight of two witches should loosen his tongue that much quick. Stay close to me.
Miss Lewis, somehow doubt he's one of your best friends.
You know how it is in this trade. Drink with someone in the evening, check if he's robbed you in the morning.
How'd you meet?
Was before Faltas kissed this world goodbye. Lewis was a wanted man in Edirne. Hefty bounty on his head and normal contracts were hard to come by. So I decided to catch the bastard, make some coin. Tracking him down proved easier than killing a drowner. He was, merry-making at the Golden Hanged Man. smack in the middle of Hag. Nabbed him, tied him up, but the guard post didn't open till dawn. So we had a few hours. Started talking, killing time. Chat was so nice that once dawn came, I let him go.
And that's why you trusted him? Felt he owed you one?
I was stupid. Stupidity can cost you, but betrayal costs even more.
Letho. Greetings.
Oh, yeah?
Course. We're old mates.
Geralt of Rivia, Witcher.
Another one. Sit down.
I don't drink with traitors and...
Whoa, let's be civil now.
Arno Vesta's men showed up at the manor.
They'd be nipping at your heels for a while.
With your help.
You've not been here 5 minutes, and already you've offended me.
No insult worthy of scum like you.
Careful, men! They're witches! Witches don't attack humans!
Make an exception for you. Lie still or you'll bleed to death. Tell me where Vesta's men are. I'll give you something to stun.
They're north.
I'm curious. How much does the life of an old mate get you these days?
Sink's been shy of late. Vesta showed up one day. You gotta understand. You don't say no to an awful.
I understand.
My men are.
Gotta understand, Lewis. You don't betray men. Time to see Vesta.
Going with you.
Damn you!
Vester, Elfguardian name.
Stick closer, Geralt.
From Mechner, I think. But he's hunted and killed everywhere from the far south to the Dragon Mountains.
Why have I never heard of him?
Goon goes by different names. Brandon Vilf, Apple Saxon, Manfred Wimplebottoms.
Manfred Wimplebottoms? Good name for a clown.
Ones he's done in sure weren't laughing. Preferred method, rip the teeth out one by one. Then cut the mouth open ear to ear. It's how they punish deadbeat debtors in the Nilfgaardian underworld.
Quite the career. Underworld,
keep your eyes open.
The Emperor's
think
court.
They're really here?
Don't know. But like I said, I've grown real careful.
Still unwell. Head's hot as a half.
Some man is trying to grip me.
Or they take her into the swamp.
Seven.
my youngins to pick mushrooms.
Nice mounts.
Gotta be worth more than the entire village.
The voice changed his arm. Like winter on a glass pane.
What's in the barn?
Hey!
Got company? Run and find your parents. Tell them to grab whatever's valuable, take you and flee. Got it? Good. Give this to your mother.
What was that?
Compensation. Stay here. Plug your ears.
Or something.
Shut up, all of you. Letho of Gullet. Good to see you, alive and well.
Funny. Second time today I've heard that lie.
It is no lie. You will certainly fetch a higher bounty alive.
Really? How much?
Enough to buy me an estate in Kavir, where I will lie about eating fruit till the end of my days.
Not bad. Not every man gets to know the price on his head.
Most men would prefer not to have one. But why have you come? To make my life easier?
We were passing by. Decided it was time to finally meet the famous Arno Vester and...
I am flattered.
Why? Going somewhere?
No, simply because I will kill you.
Wanna kill me, but you don't even know me. Not nice. Think I have to punish you, but I won't kill you. Cut off all your hands, one man after the other. Till the end of your days, those stumps will remind you of the mistake you made.
Bloody hell. You fucking dimwit. I hadn't time to exchange two words with the man.
He provoked me!
Time to discipline the naughty children. Open fire!
We have no quarrel with you, but one false move and...
And what?
You will end like him. What say you to that?
What do I say? Simple. You're as good as... Zangwiberian venom. Something's fishy. They'd have cut your head off if I hadn't been here.
So you proved useful.
Could have told me.
No fun in.
Find this amusing?
Not so loud, Geralt.
Zangwiberian venom could still kill you, you got the antidote?
Saddlebag. Take it in a minute. Couple of days.
What was it for?
Told you. I'd been on the run since Loch Mween. Loads of pursuers. Got ambushed one. So I decided it was time to end it. Found Vesto's gang and paid off his arbalest.
What about Lewis?
Nah, a minor complication.
Anyway, I would have gotten away with it if I was smarter and planned it better.
If down every last witness, I'd be a free man. Letho of Gullet is dead.
Wouldn't have done it if you'd let me in on your plan.
Told you not to get involved. Well, my plan's in shambles.
You could wait things out at Kaer Morhen.
With your friends from the School of the Wolf? No thanks.
Tell them I sent you.
Kaer Morhen, you say?
Help you somehow? Need anything?
No thanks.
So, see you at Kaer Morhen.
See you, Wolf.
You!
Boots a bit big, maybe?
Halt, I say! I am Ronvid of the Small Moth.
Oh, that's rough.
To honor Maid Bilberry, fairest of all maids I know, by dueling 100 knights to the death. Now, draw your sword.
Good grief. I know this is blatantly obvious, but you really are a piece of work.
What you owe me.
Never
repay that with money!
That
enough?
Yes. Look stood with you.
Go back to Maid Bilberry and apologize for being an ass. Quick, before I change my mind.
We shall meet again!
What are you doing here?
I came to tell you. You needn't look for Hannah. She'd have returned long past were she alive. I'll pay you twice Neelan's pledge. Just tell the man his Hannah's dead.
Don't want to know what happened to her?
I've no illusions, Witcher. In Velen, you're gone as long as she's been. Hannah's dead for certain.
Sorry, not in the habit of leaving jobs undone.
Folks speak true about you, Witchers.
No man did this. Cuts. This is getting interesting. Claw marks, deep. Must be Hannah.
Smell of a rotting corpse.
Torn to pieces, literally.
Spattered all around.
Werewolf. No doubt about it. Gotta be careful. Blood. And paw marks. Wonder where they lead. Shit. Climbed the tree. I can't get up there. Maybe find something else on the ground. Shit.
climbed the tree. I can't get up there. Maybe find something else on the ground. Tuft of fur. Whatever lost it hasn't bathed in a while. Clothes. Shredded, but no sign of blood. Who rips their own clothes off, leaves them in the woods? Looks like a hunter's quarters. Notes. Wonder whose. Just barely dried. He was dragged here. Wonder where from.
Well, how long are you gonna make me wait?
Oh.
think we need to talk.
It's Naylan!
Lycanthropy can afflict anyone, but it is a curse, so sorry, but I have to.
You don't understand! I love him! He was near to being mine till you came along! Go away! Leave us be!
Not till I find out what's going on here.
I love him. Always have. Even after I'd learned his secret.
You knew? Did you know I shut myself in here to wait out me change?
I knew, and I didn't mind. But you chose Hannah. I wanted her to see you. I wanted her to fear you. She'd not have stayed. And we could be together.
You brought her here. That night. T'was the reason I had the taste of blood in me mouth come morn.
I did it for us. She was to see you turn, not more.
I don't. And I'll kill you willingly. First time for that and for...
You won't kill anyone. Ever again.
No! Don't hurt him!
Get out. Oh, and I'm not going to push from the lady mother to us. That's bad. When the beauty's with the beast, it makes me all pretty mad. Now I'll take my blade and hand it for your out. Your eyes will be moist, because I'm about to start!
Some reins and a tree with a strong limb.
Wouldn't work. Couldn't do it. Always been a coward. Do it. Please.
Strange, like dropping into a deep cellar on a hot day, and the mist.
Leave me be, whoever you are.
Calm down. It's over.
Aye. It's over. All's past, never to be restored.
Looking for a man named Hendrik.
Aye, he did. No longer. They nabbed him in that hut. If you'd have heard the cries, sir. If you'd have heard how a man can scream.
Tell me what happened.
They took him. The sun was waning, see? And the dusk went crimson like blood. Thought to myself, strange. The toads, I cannot hear them. Through and through. Hendrik screamed. Then he begged. By the end, he could do naught but moan.
You in that hut when they rode off?
No, and I'll not set foot there.
Farewell, and peace of mind to you. There's a draft. Guess I should do some cleaning. Tortured him. Maybe they missed something. Need to check his pockets. Trousers are stiff. Should check his boots. Blood congealed. Key hidden in his boot. Gotta fit a keyhole somewhere nearby, hopefully. Interesting. A ledger. Payment for a sack of grain. Amount due for a charcoal what's this? Notes among the ledger entries. Clever. Interesting headings. Missing and wanted. Appearance unchanged. Ashen hair. Avoids contact with... Drunken swine. Reason unknown. Talked to Baron at Crow's... Clashed with a witch. Conflict ensued. Find the witch. Talk to the peasantry. Caution advised. I'm being observed.
Dog ran off. Water in bucket for strange glow observed in the sky. Somehow they learned Hendrik was looking for Ciri. I'm too late. My only leads? Damn.